Spring Break!
Hey there! Well, here's a little story about a fox who didn't want to be a fox.
Well, Fox wishes he was a tiger.
Yup!
He doesn't want to be a fox anymore.
Nope.
So he paints himself with stripes.
With stripes!
And feels better.
So he sat and he cried. But then his friend the squirrel came and told him to be proud.
Proud.
And Fox changed his mind.
Yeah.
He was singing out loud.
Foxes are big and fast. Foxes are the best.
The best.
I'm glad being myself.